I know what's up, man.
We drove up here, went to the wrong spot. Christian, kind of crazy. How you going to this spot back to America. Flight to Charlotte. Took about like an hour little chain. Yeah, Charlotte to Chicago, man, shout out. Gonna turn up for the city.
What's up, y'all? We just made it in, man. Had a little problem at the front about like a little ID. If you ain't got your hard copy ID at the airport, they gonna have a little problem with you, though. But you'll get through eventually. Mm-hmm. Yeah, y'all. Yeah. If y'all ever at the airport, y'all just ride these all day. They just ride these all day, man. Take forever. You know what I'm saying? Just keep God first, but a lot will come with it. But you know, for coming from a small town, just like be here for me, for the community. Yeah.
This is not even that good, y'all.
It ain't good?
No. Nasty. But I got this dragon drink from Starbucks, and I got a blueberry scone. Yeah.
Water and gotta get the Pringles, but.
Yeah.
Gotta get the water, y'all. You know, stay hydrated. Y'all not really sing though, right? That's my hidden gift. I'm a singer. That's what I do, man, for real, for real. I got songs written all in my phone. I really do that for real, for real. That's me. I ain't a rapper though, nothing like that. Too crazy, but it's like a little hobby. Teaching model and stuff. About it. Ain't that right? See, he ain't rocking with me. He hit Shot Town. Y'all finna see the clouds. Y'all finna see the city. Talk to the camera. Oh, you want to hear it?
Yeah.
You hear me?
Sorry.
You said what, bro?
I ain't say that.
Yo, here, shout out to you, dude. All right, little suck, man.
Yeah. All right.
For real, bro. We in Shot Town.
Yeah, I got that.
Yeah.
What's up with you?
What's up?
What's up with you?
Mm-hmm.
You're chilling, bro. Chilling.
Oh, yeah.
What's up, Paula?
Hey, Boosie.
Where you at? I do your thing tomorrow, man.
Oh, yeah, I am. For sure.
First round pick, baby. First round.
Yeah, you do it.
Yeah. That's what's up, man. What's up, man? Enjoy yourself, man. I'm coming to Hollis, man. I see your little, you know, your little plan. God, my nigga be there.
We lit.
That's what's up, man. Hey, man, good luck tomorrow. Do your thing, man. Hey, BP2, man. That's
I got to.
Yeah, you think? Take care of yourself. Hey, you're here, Wally.
What you say?
I got you,
man.
What's up, man? It's
on
up, man, baby.
I got you.
Right,
I love y'all, all right.
I love you too, man.
What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy P2, I'm back. You know what I'm saying? Just made it to Shot Town. So we here for like a little invitational camp from Chris. You know, So I know him, he worked out with like Jimmy Butler. You know what I'm saying? He had J. Cole in his gym before. He had a lot of guys in his gym. Like, he a big name. He in 2K. He do all that type of stuff. So he a big name person. And he got his people with him that's helping out with his invitation. So I just want to say I'm thankful for that. So, you know, they hit me up probably like a week before. And I was like, do I want to do this? And I'm like, yeah, let's do it. So now I'm here. So, yeah, man. So we in Chi-Town with it. This is just day one. Day two tomorrow. Competitive. So we got breakfast in the morning. Got a workout, and then we got lunch, Chipotle, and then we got like a pregame meal, then we got like, I guess, game time really after that, so we got locked in tomorrow.
See what time it is. 8:47, so that'd be 9:47 y'all time, but early over here, man, just woke up, finna get some breakfast, see what it's hitting on, cause you need it, get some energy, and yeah, man.
Come up here, you know what I'm saying? This kill day today. And we gotta eat today, you know what I'm saying? Eat today, eat tomorrow too. So yeah man, got this workout about 10:55. Well, we're leaving at 10:30, so about 10:55. You feel me? But yeah man, they got Chipotle after that, man. Then that's that. But then we got the game later on, pre-game meals, and you know, I'm real blessed for this invitation, you know, something big for me. Something I didn't plan on doing. You know what I'm saying? Never saw it coming. Yeah, man, we here, man. P2 here, man. That's it. I'm gonna rock the shirt here where I go. Got my little tank top under there, you already know. Also, Brooklyn Ikeys.
Brooks killed this little nigga that got the yellow. Whack.
Where's homeboys at? Like,
nah, it's not. Yet, man. We're on the spring, man.
Where the fall guy at?
We're going to the gym.
Man, come on, bro.
That's me. She's me right now. Here it is. Yeah.
Nope,
they don't. That's it. That's it.
Shorts. Nice rip.
Low key.
What's on, man?
Red Nation. Let's ride. Watch this walk.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Turn on this song. Stay humble. Play hard, bro. Play a game. Fit your own pace. You know what I'm saying? Defense too, so that's my main goal. I should have just took a better shot, you know. But I cut with every shot I took, you know, it wasn't no bad shot. So it was a good cut. My name out, you know, I'm hot. My name hot right now. TA right here, man. He played at state too.
Man,
he went to state too.
We'll pack in the house, man. I got Paul in here giving me buckets.
You already know.
Give me buckets.
Y'all know what's
oh
up.
God.
Crazy buckets, y'all know what's
crazy.
Up.
Man.
That was the first event for real today. You know, cut it up. Y'all see, I'm glad we just left. Y'all see what happened, man. It's good comp. I think that's TA them over there. But good comp, bro. Now we just got a pregame meal. We got games. We got one down one, like one big game. We got an MVP. The first team got awards. You feel me? Look, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man. That's what's next. So.
Because we wanted to. Other reach only working while we walk. But walking to the gym, man. Go.
Hey, what's up, man?
So now we got pre-game, warm up. Game should start around about 7:30 maybe.
Yeah, pre-stretch right now.
Yeah, get a little cardio in. Legs get a little warm. Get my little stretch routine. Get fill of the goals. And it's wraps.
about me. Like right now, I'm float. You know what I'm saying? I got what, two? Four points right now?
Thank you.
set this screen. You set the back screen for Jakari. Jakari, you're going for the lob.
Good job, this.
Come on, man. Yeah, you already know, man. We do this for a living, man.
Yeah.
Now I'm playing.
Call me dude, man. Bro. The truth, man.
I'm just playing. I just do it all for real. I get rebounds, block shots.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You feel me? Make shots, you know what I'm saying? Slight shit.
You feel me?
Way to bounce back. Way to respond. We're going to get our kid back against all these teams we played. Y'all know we haven't had a lot of time together. It's going to come together. But these guys will tell you, Pope, I'm talking about it. I just need confidence, bro. Next weekend's going to be a hell of a weekend, bro. So we got to be sharp and tight. We got to be sharp and tight. Take care of your bodies this next few days, bro. We'll see y'all on Thursday.
Get in the gym.
Flying out Thursday morning.
We lit. We at a tournament in Raleigh for Gardner Road, and you already know the vibes.
He was crazy, didn't he?
He was.
We had about 30, didn't he?
They said I had like 20.
When you think back of everything that's happened, you know, this last year, you get to go into this evaluation period. You don't have to worry about recruiting. You don't have to worry about what colleges are coming to see you. Does it kind of feel relaxing?
Yeah, it's a relief, man. I'm more relaxed. I'm more dialed into what I gotta do. Yeah, if that's worried.
What's up, YouTube? We back in there. So you gotta know that you've been having a long weekend. Flew out of Chicago, you feel me? Had fun out there. You've been all in straight business this whole weekend. Now we going, bro. Well, I'm going. Somebody like this. Me and Drake going to the Taylor Davis game. You feel me? For the Kevin Reed. Yeah, finna turn it up, man. But like, y'all, we lit, man. Thank you for the support and the love. So I had us along the way, just trying to stay focused and stay locked in, man. You're with me, you're with me, you're with me, legit. Yeah. 2 a.m. here.